So one of the questions I always get is, how long does my virgin hair last? And I'm here to tell you today that with proper care, your virgin hair can last you up to 3 years with proper hair care and maintenance. Now, this wig I would have had for approximately 1.5 to 2 years, I think. I will put in the video of the first time that I wore the hair in the link or the description, and you can go check it out for yourself. I've bleached this wig, I've dyed it. This was a 1B dark brown hair. I've lightened it, added highlights, I've installed it numerous times, cut it. The longest length was actually a 24 inch, and I had cut it to down about a 22 inch. What I did with this is make a blunt cut Chinese bang wig, because a lot of times when you're busy and you're bustling around, you do not have time to continuously go to a hairdresser or keep up a hair appointment. So for the busy moms who are continuously needing some sort of versatile hairstyle to look fabulous while on the go and cutting down on the amount of time you need to cater to your hairstyle, a wig is perfect for you. What I'm just gonna be doing is showing you how I flat iron my hair. I'm using Paul Mitchell smoothing super skinny serum, and I'm just using like that amount, and I'm just passing this through the hair. This is to evenly distribute the hair, and I really tend to focus on the ends of the hair, as the ends of the hair tend to be more dry than the rest of the hair. And the products that you use in your hair as well really determine how long your hair is going to last. I'm using a fine tip comb, and I'm just passing it through the hair. Now you see how nice and soft this hair still is. I'm able to comb through without any snags. I'm gonna ensure that everything you're gonna flat iron is running in the same direction, and that it's combed out, that there's no tangling, there's no bulkiness, to ensure even distribution. So I'm gonna pass the flat iron over the hair, and I would normally go with my rat-tail comb right underneath that and pull it down. This just helps to straighten out the hair much better. And already you can see the clear difference of what I just straightened. And this is what I just straightened. Compared to this part that I have yet to straighten. You see how rough that looks on the end. I have not deep conditioned it as yet, but I just wanted to straighten it because I'm heading out and I just want to look different. So I thought to just pass a straightening iron on this one and show you guys the process of how I do it. And I'm using my Babyliss or Babyliss Nano Titanium Pro half inch flat iron. Any extra extra that doesn't fit in. You just want to snip off.
Fall apart, so you can put me together and throw me against the wall. Stop loving me, don't quit loving me, just stop loving me. Oh, and babe, I'm fist fighting with fire just to get close to you. Could we burn something today?
Section off a little piece first, comb from roots, from end, sorry, to roots, ensuring there are no snags. Flat iron. Through the hair, you smoothen, and then you put the comb below the flat iron and you pull down. And you can also use this technique when straightening your own hair, and I mean the hair that's growing from your scalp. This technique is good for straightening any type of hair. It gives it a more smoother and a more straighter finish.
And I'll run for miles just to get a taste. Must be love on the brain that's got me feeling this way. It beats me black and blue, but it fucks me so good, and I can't get enough. Must be love on the brain, yeah. And it keeps cursing my name. No matter what I do, I'm no good without you, and I can't get enough. Must be love on the brain. Make me keep loving me, just love me, yeah. Just love me. All you need to do is love me. Just to get close to you, could we burn something, babe? And I'll run for miles just to get a taste. Must be love on the brain that's got me feeling this way, and I can't get enough. Must be love on the brain. It keeps
all finished with flat ironing. As you can see, I'm running my fingers straight through all the way down to the end of the hair. There is no snagging, and you can see all the body in the hair. The last step I'm gonna take is to put some olive oil wrap set mousse, and I'm just going to pass this over the hair to keep down those flyaways.